Fox News alert, and we have now learned the name of an American soldier lost at sea. The U.S. Navy now identifying Lieutenant Stephen Hopkins, who was the chief engineer aboard the USS Sedum. Well, officials say Hopkins was reported missing on Tuesday during a routine operation in the South China Sea. The search was suspended yesterday after nearly 80 hours.